Firstly, make sure you've got the FlightStream unit. This is a very expensive little SD card that comes with a Bluetooth chip in it, and makes this unit Bluetooth enabled.